Morning, Primary Tools. So last time we looked at naming and writing fractions. Still under fractions, we are going to look at shading fractions. Today we are going to shade. Today you're not going to write, you're going to only shade, and we like shading a lot. So here they're saying share the following fractions and our examples. So we are having a half. And we said a half is the same as 1 out of 2. We get a half from dividing something into 2 equal parts. You cut something into 2 equal parts. As you see here, I have my tomato, which is a whole. Now I'm going to get a half from my tomato. That means I'm going to cut it into 2 equal parts. 2 equal parts. 2 equal parts. Now this is a half of a tomato, a half of a tomato, a half of a tomato. Now this is my a half. I'm going to remove one, so I'm going to shed one out of two. I'm going to only shed one side. So now this is a half, and you get your answer right there. So here we are having 2/4, which is the same as 2 out of 4. Now we are having, these are 2 halves. Now we are going to cut them into 2 equal parts to get 2, to get quarters of them. This is a quarter and this is a quarter. Also this is a quarter. Now here we are having our 4 quarters, but they want 2 out of 4. 2/4. That means I'm going to remove 1, then 2. And these also remain this side. That means I'm going to have 2 out of 4. 2 out of 4. You shed only 1, then 2. You can shed the way you want, so long as you've shaded only 2 of the 4. Are we together? So we also have 3 out of 5. The things remain the same. 3 out of 5. Today, let us use a banana